let's cook gravy and biscuits. I'm cooking sausage right now, and I'm opening a sausage, I mean biscuits in pan. A lot of people, they make their own biscuits, but I don't know how. So we just buy the one it's already made. Chuck likes gravy biscuits. You just have to cook this for like 8 minutes. Ito yung biscuits dito sa States. Before akala ko yung biscuits yung nasa plastic. Yun pala is ganito ang biscuits nila dito. Biscuits is ready. I have a hard time to flip this thing. Can't really flip this thing really good. We're just gonna put flour. Just pour some milk. Ito yung kinakain ng mga taga dito banda, gravy biscuits. What we do is cut this into small pieces. That's how they eat their biscuits. Some of them just eat it whole, but he likes it cut into pieces. And you have to pour it, put this like this.
Pero ano lang, he's yung fabric lang. See? Tapos pag ibinalik mong ganun. Naglaro. Visilagi. Que a todo pag. Que kahapon maglilinis sana ako ng bahay kaso na takot ako sa ano ba yung sa tornado nagka tornado watch kami kahapon kaya nagfocus ako sa weather para ma-alert this tornado is very scary.
Bathroom.